Are you trying to get crazy with this, eh? Don't you know I'm loco?
Okay. I'm good. I got a 9. Okay, so let's see. No, not that. Map. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I land on another happen in space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't know where that one goes, though. Okay, let's see how many I will go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So where those two punks are, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we'll land on the blue space. Blue space. I'm actually gonna land on a happening space because I can get it in the lead for that one. So yeah, and I'm gonna stop DK from getting another star. So get back to the starting line, pal. Yeah, we're gonna see a lot of happening spaces being landed on. Yeah, give me 3 coins. Thank you. Thank you very much. If I can land on a chance time, then I'm gonna make DK give me a star. Cause he doesn't deserve them. He didn't even deserve those coins of mine. But Yoshi, being a dino bastard he is, he's trying to screw me over. So yeah. And I'm the conductor this time. Be a part of the bandstand. Conduct with control stick and play instruments with A. Keep time to tell the tune. Okay. We already played this, but yeah. I wanted to be the drummer, but no. I'm the conductor. Alright, here we go. Okay.
Finish.
I won coins. Audience is good this time. Giving only moi coins. Alright. Boo is very hard to get to on this board, so it's gonna take a little while to reach them. Cause we don't know which of these warp pads will go to Boo, so it's gonna take quite a while to reach him, so it's not gonna be a lot of boo happenings on this board. And we already know where that space goes, do we? Has anyone landed or gone that way yet? I don't know. Okay, you barely missed out on a chance time, so yeah. You almost landed on a happening space, though. Okay, let's get up. Hold on. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, still no event block yet. Castaways! Oh. I could have caught up to DK on the coins if we had castaways, but no. Okay, we play this. I won every time. I'm gonna continue that trend. How did I miss that space? Oh my god.
Finish.
Oh my god. Really, Yoshi? You're gonna be that guy? Are you seriously gonna be that guy? Do you want me to punch you in the fucking big nose? Oh wow. This is not going well for me. It wasn't even going well the last time I played this, so kind of the same. Except this time there's only two different characters and more turns this time. So yeah, I'm actually gonna make it a tradition to do the finale board be 35 turns. Oh my god, that's where that goes. Oh my god. 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 Okay. Baby Bowser, you better win. You're gonna... Okay. Baby Bowser, you get a 10. Get a 10. You suck. You freaking suck. You know who sucks right now? Baby Bowser. Oh, now we get a hidden block. And now he gets both. What the fuck? The game doesn't want me to win. But he's gonna steal from DK because that's smart of you. Okay. I'm just 4 coins, really? You suck, bro. And he has enough for another star. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. 10! Yay! Oh, I can actually do this. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What? Not that one, the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, actually, that one happens first. Okay, 9 moves left. Okay, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I actually land on a happy space, okay. Alright, cool, cool. And I actually get a star, too, so... Yeah, gimme. Okay, good. Hello, how are you? You know what's actually ironic? I keep telling Baby Bowser to beat these guys from getting a star, when in actuality, when I first met Baby Bowser in my first attempt at this, he actually beat me. So yeah, this is not gonna happen again. So I'm gonna beat you this time. Okay. I'm gonna get a 10 because I'm awesome. There you go. Suck on that. Okay. I lost. Oh, Bowser, I'm sorry. I couldn't save the star. Then fork it over. And I can't talk right in a... I can't really talk right in a high voice. Okay. And I landed on the happening space. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, I got 3 this time. Eat that, suckers. Okay. Alright. Still no running of the ball. Finally, castaways. Oh my god. Finally. Okay. I was just looking at my phone for a second. Okay. Now I have the actual correct controller for this minigame. So, yeah. I can actually do this now. Okay. Well, you can do it with any controller. It's just easier on the N64 one. Okay. Really? Oh, he's trying to... Oh, come on. That should have been my chance. Another chef, there we go. Shit. Where to go, where to go? Oh my god. Do you know what happened? Do you know what just happened? The control stick came off. Oh my god. Can't get on there. Oh my god, I can't believe that actually happened. Thank you. Oh man. I can't believe that actually happened. The control stick actually came off. Oh my god. Oh, really? Another two. Where am I gonna go? Let's see. DK go over there. Why do you go over there for some reason? Where's Yoshi? Where or where is Yoshi? Are you over here? Yeah, you are. You're over there. Nobody's gone past that and that yet. While we were figuring out where this one goes, that one goes over here to this one. This one right here might go to Bowser, I don't know. And if you go to Bowser, I kind of forgot what happened, but he does change the warp pattern after you visit him. After he gets you to give him coins for a star, I'm not sure which. We're trying to find out how to get over here and there and over there, so maybe this part over here goes to one of those areas. I'm gonna go up. Bam! Probably could have gone down, but I decided to go up. I can't believe the control stick actually came off. Oh my god. It's not like falling apart or anything, it's just the cover, the plastic cover of the control stick kind of came off when I was trying to get that last treasure, last chest. That reminds me, I don't even know how much I got. Cause I was busy looking for the control stick on the floor. Okay, crazy cutter, we've already done this one. Okay. Boo! How are you doing? Stay in the line. Stay in the line. That's not good. That's not good at all.
Finish.
Okay. I got the most. Oh my god. Wow. I got the most and I was more ziggy-zaggy than the others. Cool. 99 coins. Oh my god, DK, you need to go down, down, down in coins. Oh my god, you got a big number. Oh my god. You need to stop getting those speed blocks because that's mine. Okay. Where does that one go, Wario? Where does that one go? Apparently back to start. So why the hell am I going this way? Oh, you decided to go that way too, huh? Well, you're gonna go right, aren't you? Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, cool. I'd rather DK get Bowser, but whatever. Bam. I don't remember when I got the hidden block, probably on this board in my first attempt, and I got Bowser and I had to pay 20 coins, so yeah. It sucks. It sucks. I know how Wario feels. Yoshi got lucky and got Boo, of all people. But he only stole 4 coins. And I still don't get a happening block. Event block. There it is, there it is, there it is. There we go! Alright, new minigame. Final 4-player minigame. Alright. Okay. Running of the bulb. And badass has the bulb. Okay, run the bulb down to the socket. Punch the boos before they grab you. Okay. If somebody gets caught by a boo, attack to free them. So yeah, last time when I played this game, that I couldn't actually keep. Pierce was the one with the light bulb, and we all made it to the end. Let's see if we can do it again this time. Alright.
Ready? Go!
Okay. Let's punch some boos in the face. Okay. I'm gonna punch you now. Damn it. Okay. Oh, really? Oh, I punched the wall. Oh my god. How ridiculous is that? Okay. Stop punching the wall, Wario. Oh my god. Oh, okay. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, shit. We. Oh. Oh. Oh, well. Nobody wins, huh? We all lose 5. Are you serious? Oh my god. We all lost that. Can't believe we all lost that. Wow. That's a first. Everyone got captured by a blue. And then Wario, being as stupid as he was. And Yoshi got another chance time. Oh, I paid 10 coins to myself. Okay. Where's my money? Oh, never mind. I don't have it here. Not me, okay? You and Wario or DK. One of these days, pal, I'm gonna fucking get you for this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so 3 or 9. That's in the middle of it. I wanted a chance time. I wanna get back my star. Oh my god, I don't wanna team up with the monkey. What better him than Yoshi, rather, but whatever. I don't want to team with the fucking monkey. What did I ever do to deserve this? Alright, so we already raised this. We already done this, rather. Okay.
Ready? Go!
So close. I don't have that much endurance in my fingers, so if I actually kept that up, I could have gotten a new record, but nope. Oh, oh my god. Are you gonna screw me over too, you freaking monkey? Get you and Yoshi. Leave me out of this. Oh my god, man. Get Yoshi. Not for Wario. That works too. Give him a star. I wanted the opposite of 10 coins. I wanted you to give him 10 coins, not receive 10 coins. The coin star is gonna be mine, dude. Okay. What are you gonna do? Alrighty. So, did Yoshi get 2 happening spaces? He might have. I got 3, Yoshi got 2, Wario got 2, DK got 1. Okay, I'm still in the lead for that. And why are you going up there? That leads back to start. What are you? A doofus? God, mine. 8, 7, 6, 5. Okay, I'll land on another happening place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Another happening space or a blue space? I'm gonna get another happening space. Well, actually, I can't. I'm actually gonna go pay Bowser a visit. I'm gonna see what he can do. Play a little minigame, rather. Facelift or chance farm? Okay. I'm gonna make DK lose coins here. Well, I completely screwed up. I wanted DK to lose coins. That's my own fault there. Okay. Queen game, queen game. Ball over, okay. Let's see if I can get a strike. That would be pretty cool. If I can get a strike, that would be awesome. But it depends on where the yellow pins are. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Alright, go to the middle. Okay. Really? Warrior went away from it. I wanted to get a strike, but no, Fat Ass had to go away. Not cool, man, not cool. At least I got DK, but that turn didn't turn out the way I wanted to. I could play a one-player minigame. Or get another happening space. Or if I'm lucky enough, get a chance time. But that might not ever happen. Oh, Yoshi, you dino. I played Pay Bowser Coins. Pay Bowser Coins. Yeah, good. Yep. 20 coins. Good. I wanted BK to lose coins, but that works too. We don't need another star. I get a 10, that's awesome. Ooh, did I just land on the thing? 1, 2. Okay. Tightrope Treachery, we already played this. I'm gonna do one more turn for tonight and then resume the recording tomorrow. And then hopefully get it uploaded tomorrow night or Saturday. So yeah, I'm thinking my Mario Party video will be on the weekend. So, how did my cannonball miss him? How in the heck? There we go. How did my cannonball miss Yoshi completely? That was not cool, man. Okay. I'm gonna save on this turn because I kind of need to. Save after this turn. We played Running of the Ball, so actually we don't need an explanation screen anymore because, well, we played all the minigames. We've done all the 4-player, 1v3, 2v2, and the 1-player. So yeah, we have all the minigames accounted for. So yeah. Oh, DK, you really need to get down on those coins because you do not deserve that. Are you gonna go? No, you're gonna go that way. Okay. So you're gonna see what that's all about down there. You're gonna get an 8 because you stole my speed block because what the hell? Yeah. Yeah, so it is nighttime now. Why do you keep going that way? Are you trying to land on something specific over here or what, man? Alright, let's see where this goes. And this goes all the way back to stone. Well. Yeah. Alright. Oh. I just landed on another happening special. I can get quite a bit in the lead for that. But I kind of don't want to do that, you know? I kind of want to see where Wario heads. You know what? I'm going to do it anyway. Because I'm going to head in that direction as well. So, and this will give me more happening spaces as well. So, yeah. There you go. Okay, one more minigame for tonight. And then we'll play the rest tomorrow and go from there. Alright. And then I can actually get started on Minigame Island. And then we'll go to Minigame Stadium, and then we'll play some other stuff that we haven't seen yet, and then we'll finish the project and go to Mario Party 2. Alright. I'm actually going to start Mario Party 2 right after I finish it. You people suck. Okay, you people suck ass. DK, Yoshi, and Wario, you suck, okay? Well, that's it for that, so I'ma see you all next time. I'll be back in a bit when you're watching the video. It'll be like a second before I continue the game, so yeah, you'll see a fade out and then fade in, or a transition, and then we'll go from there. So yeah, this is the, well, I'm not gonna say my outro because this is not technically the end, so yeah, I'll just see you in a bit.